And before I conclude this video, one thing I would like to show you all is how to update your account information. This is very important. Click on Account, go to Profile, and here it says Edit Profile. You'll click on that. And here where it says Name, you want to take your email out and actually type in your name so that you will have your name associated with your email address. Ways to contact me, you can put whatever you want, or you don't have to put anything here because I have the email. And then if you want to do a brief bio, you can do that. If you want to add a photo, you can do that. It doesn't have to be a picture of you. It can be a picture of anything. They even have, like, oh, gravatars. And you can put something along those lines in there and save. And you can put down student for your title. And anything you would like to share with the Canvas community. Okay, and once you're done, you want to make sure you press, click on Save Profile. And you can go to Notifications. And you can actually set up how you would like to be notified regarding different items or alerts and so forth. And here I actually have it set up for my email address, weekly, ASAP for announcements. I don't want announcements ASAP, so I can change it to a weekly summary so that I'm not inundated with emails. And students probably want to make sure that you're grading ASAP so that you get notifications. And you can just basically make your selections here. And you're done. So you go back to Dashboard. Select the hybrid course. And Home. Would be a summary, syllabus. You have a link here to your syllabus that you can preview online. And then the option that you're going to actually be using again is modules. So again, any questions, contact me. Have a great day.